Hey all, this is Shubhankar here from Quantsapp. So in today's video, we are going to understand the single chart tool which is in Quantsapp. So if I go on to charts, so there are two different panels which do pop up on my screen. So for today's video, we'll try to stick to single chart. So I have opened single chart. So in single chart, we can see the Nifty's or any particular instrument futures price movement, as well as we can see the options price movement as well. So right now I am seeing Nifty's rolling futures price movement on 5 minutes interval candlestick patterns, which I can change it either to a line pattern as well, but let's try to be stick towards the candlestick movements as it is commonly practiced in India. And further, if I wish to, I can change my time duration from 5 minutes to 10 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 1 day. Choice depends on the trader itself. Apart from this thing, if I want to plot my technical indicators, which we do plot on regular basis, so even that can be plotted on Quantsapp. So you just need to click on indicators and search for any of your indicator. And then the indicator would be plotted accordingly. So I can see the blue line has been plotted for moving average, so which I can change my settings if I wish to. Again, the choice out here remains on trader to trader. It might differ trader to trader. So now here comes, which is something very very beautiful which we are giving at Quantsapp. So let's try to close the moving average first. So now we saw Nifty's rolling futures price movement. But now what say if I want to have a look upon Nifty's a particular option of a particular expiry. So if I wish to check the price movement of a particular futures contract for a particular expiry, so I can just click on any of the expiries out here. So if I click on 25th of March, so it will show us the price movement of Nifty's futures contract of 25th March expiry, and below I can see the open interest in futures contracts as well. Similarly, if I want to go ahead with a particular option, so let's say if I want to go ahead with 18th March expiry, and if I wish to stick towards a particular option which is of 15,000 call option, okay. So if I click on 18th March 21, so this is the expiry which I give inputs about. So next thing comes is giving inputs about the strike price, so which is 15,000 CE. I can select CE or PE, whatever my choice is. So let's try to understand CE. So it is showing me the price movement of this particular option, which is Nifty's 18th March expiry, 15,000 call. I'm getting to see the price movement on 5 minutes interval candlesticks, which although I can change, but here comes the beauty. You can plot the Greeks as well, the custom Quantsapp's indicator. So to get it very simplified, we just need to type Q, then all of the Greeks and the custom indicators of Quantsapp, it would be plotted automatically. So I can see the delta, gamma, theta, vega, also I can plot the IVs as well. So let's try to understand it one by one. So if I click on delta, automatically the delta curve has been plotted on my charts itself. But apart from that, if I want to plot my delta on price, so you can see the delta has been plotted on the price itself. The yellow bar is showing us the delta's movement. Apart from that, if I want to plot my gamma, so I can do that. Either I can go ahead and plot it on the price itself, I can plot my IV, I can plot the theta, so which is the price, the time value of options. I can plot my theta on price, I can plot vega as well. So these are the Greeks which we have plotted on the graph itself. So it becomes very very tempting and very very exciting to see the Greeks, and it gives us a visually very much appealing picture. So let's say if you are an option buyer, then delta becomes your friend and theta becomes like your enemy. Similarly, if you are an option seller, so again theta becomes your friend and gamma becomes your enemy. So if I want to delete any of my Greeks, so let's say if I want to close the delta, so I just will come on to the delta box over here and I'll just click on the delete panel over here. And similarly, if let's say if I don't wish to see the gamma as well, so I can close that as well. And apart from it, if I just want to hide the candlestick and the price movement of Nifty, and I only want to see delta and theta's price movement, how they go hand in hand, so I'll just hide the price movement from the eye button out here, and then I'll directly get to see how my Greeks are behaving. And if I double click on any of my Greeks, so I'll just click on the theta, so I'll get to see how my theta slope is taking a curve, so which will give me a visually very much appealing picture, and rather than just being dependent on the movement in underlying price. So I can take the Greeks factor into consideration as well, which will be a great edge. If I plot my Greeks, so it gives me visually very much appealing and crystal clear picture about, rather than taking just decision based upon underlying, you can take the Greeks factor into consideration as well, and it will give you an edge over the other market participants. And similarly, you can also plot your scales movement, you can also plot your technical indicators for a individual option as well. So choice is all yours. So that was it pretty much from this video. Thank you for listening me up till here. We post similar sort of content regularly on YouTube, so you can stay tuned for whatever we post. You can just subscribe our YouTube channel, you can hit the bell icon to get notified whenever we post something. Apart from that, you can also refer Quantsapp to one of your friends, wherein in each successful sign up you earn 100 rupees reward points in your Quantsapp account, and your friend earns 500 rupees reward points in Quantsapp account, which can be used in further purchases made in Quantsapp application. So yeah, thank you. See you all in the next video.